Welcome to Word on the Go. This is the day the Lord has made. We'll rejoice and we will be glad in it. And I believe that this will not only just be the day, it will also be the year the Lord has made. You will rejoice and you will be glad in it in Jesus' name. Today I'm going to share with you a verse of scripture even as we commence this episode for this new year. And the scripture is Psalm 84 verse 11. I read, "For the Lord God is a sun and shield. The Lord will give grace and glory. No good thing will he withhold from those who walk uprightly." Everything about God is he loves to give. The Bible says, "For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son." It's good to know that even after we've given our life to Christ, God has not stopped in his act of giving. Now for you and I, God loves to give his grace and his glory. Jesus said, "The same glory you've given to me, I've given to them." God said to Paul, "My grace is sufficient for you." Now, what is the whole essence of his grace and his glory upon our life? Is that no good thing will be withheld from you all the days of your life. You recount that in the beginning, everything God created was good. And when it came to the creation of man, he said, "Look, it's very good." Now, God wants everything about you to be good. And not only that, he wants you to be in a position of receiving good things from him. There's no thing good about the devil. Everything about God is good. And that means that everything about you is creation. God wants it to be good. Here he says the Lord God is a sun, is a shield. He will give grace, he will give glory. What is the onus on you and I? Is that we must be in the mode of receiving. Because this year shall not only just be the year of the blessing, but also you must be in a position of receiving. Receiving. Many people never expect something good to happen to them. They always expect something bad to happen. Throughout this year, every day you wake up, make it your bold declaration. The Lord God is my sun. The Lord God is my shield. Today, God will give me grace. I will not be disgraced. God will give me glory. I will not be put to shame. And no good thing will be withheld from. Make that your personal and public declaration on an ongoing basis every day. To those who are spinsters, God will give you a good wife or a good husband. To the bachelor, expect a good wife. To the spinster, expect a good husband. To the barren, expect good children. To the homeless, expect good houses. Good things come from God. And he wants his children to have the best. But we must change our mentality and change our expectation. You remember I've said it before, there is no manifestation without expectation. Expect good things from God every day. And that means you must watch what you say. Don't speak what you don't want and don't think what you don't want. Always speak what God says and always speak what you expect. My prayer for you this year is this, that every day of your life you will be at the right place at the right time to meet the right people. And that's why your hand must be anointed both to receive and to give. Both to receive and to give. So I pray for you that throughout this year you will experience God as your sun and your shield. That means defense. And God daily loading you with the benefit of his goodness. David said, "Surely goodness and mercy will follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord." Today I pray for you that throughout this year, good things will come your way and God's goodness and mercy will follow you all the days of your life. In Jesus' name, Amen.
For more information about Grace Outreach Church, visit our website or check us up on Facebook. It's a new day and Jesus is Lord. We'll see you in church.